training camp's been good, you know, challenging, just, you know, compete against college guys and just, you know, the coaching of the college coaches. So just, you know, it's higher intensity, you know, more physical, but I'm trying just to play my game, just find my role in the team and just try to fit in. So just playing hard at the same time. Yeah, I think once they made the final cuts, you know, my fortune nothing made the team. I kind of find out what coach wanted me to do. So whatever he said he wanted me to do, I'm going to do it. You know, the first year, U16, I was hurt. So, you know, it was a good feeling when you go, but at the same time, I felt like I really wasn't a part of it just because I was hurt. But then I came back, U17, I made the team. You know, I feel really good just, you know, bounce back from my injury and made the team. And, you know, winning goals, you know, it's an amazing feeling, you know. I ain't had a better feeling yet. So, you know, it's kind of crazy. You know, you're sitting there, you know, you got 1,000 people watching you, you know, playing the national anthem. So, you know, it's a great feeling. It's an honor just because many great players representing the country. You know, I've done it twice before. You know, I talked to the troops in Dubai one time, so they tell me how important it is. You know, you go through the drills with them, just how they live, how they wake up every day, you know, the things they do. So it makes you appreciative of what you do and how they protect you every day. So, you know, kind of do it for them. And at the same time, you know, America is just, you know, it's a great place to be. So you just to represent the country, you represent billions of people. So, you know, it's an honor. So I just got to go ahead and put a heart for everybody and myself. It's fun, man. You know, just going ahead and play with my boys. You know, a lot of great talent, you know, great coaching staff. And I just always get better. You know, every time I come back from USA, I go back home, I'm always getting better. You know, I always learn a lot of things. I can get back to my team and just teach them. Just a once in a lifetime thing. You know, when I get older, I can always tell people just how I played for USA, just being the chance of being history.